This is a shame when QRZ, which is a great forum for amateur radio operators all around the world, and we talk about different things in all the different discussion forums, when you have one volunteer moderator who must surely be a liberal or Democrat, anti-gunner, because K2WH lives in Jersey, the land of vice. He can't do anything good there. You restrict everything, and then these Jersey people are the type that go to Vermont, and then they try and impose their corrupt laws in Jersey that they fled from to get away from here in Vermont. Well, anyways, on this case, we have a weapons policy now. You can't discuss weapons, guns, policy, shootings, or firearm sports. Such discussions will be regarded as off-topic and removed accordingly. This guy, K2WH, has no authority to do that. He's a volunteer moderator. I'm going to reach out to QRZ and see if we get him removed or that removed. We've had intelligent discussions on this forum about school shootings and guns and different things like that. And then all of a sudden now, because you get some asshat who's an anti-gunner, you can't have a reasonable, intelligent discussion on anything. Yep, so if you look here, William P. Gerhold III, Hewitt, New Jersey. Oh, look, he's got a World Friendship Award. Oh, my God, he likes talking to other guys. When I hear world friendship or the word friendship in any sentence, friendship in amateur radio, I've heard these friendship nets. It's a bunch of gay homosexuals that get in there and they talk and they get acquainted with other homosexuals. Is this what QRZ now promotes?